Israeli-Palestinian conflict is not something to be taken as a black or white, and you don't have to be a pro-Palestinian or either a pro-Israeli.
So I realized that what we need is a peaceful movement that is working on the two-state solution.
Same answer. I guess she helped a little bit with terminology.
Power to create more accountable and representative government.